Hello guys, welcome back to another Rust YouTube video. Not many people watch this, but I am quite a cracked Rust player. If I had to say so myself. I've got about 2,500 hours. Got a bit of a cold though. But yeah. Go. I have a teammate. We live S19. We have a shop. Nothing much in it right now because we sold out. We're just trying to get charcoal 3 raid C18. We've raided a few bases with rockets, but we ran out of charcoal on our last raid. No charcoal. Loads of scrap though. Also killed a guy here. Had a bunch of stuff we need that high call. So badly we've got 4 high call on base, and our base takes 60 a day. We also need 20 of that to make pythons. So that leaves 20 spare after we put 60 for upkeep. Yeah. That guy. Four minutes.
4 minutes counting down.
Alright, I'm just recording a little YouTube video. Thank God they can't hear you. I think. I hope. No, I was just recording Dome Crate loot. I've got a YouTube channel. I only got 4 subscribers though. What's it called then? Oh yeah, you actually are. It was good though, you can't lie. That you kinda did ruin a bit of the clip. There's no point coming to create unlocks in 2 minutes. I'm gonna check if how many subscribers I have. Oh, I hate you. You're gonna flamethrow me, aren't you? You're gonna flame. Kid. There's a fucking kid here. Bell comms. Bell. Comms. I can hear your old game, it's very loud. Fucking bow kid. Oh, it's Cow Kings. Yeah, it's alright.